I'll go tally the votes.
It's very tough to get to the end of this game, no matter how you get there. So for that, you should be proud. What's tricky is there's only one winner. And that's the dilemma. How do you vote people out of this game, your jury, and then get them to turn around and vote for you to win? That's the social politics that is always at play on Survivor. One of you did it better. Time to find out who is the winner of Survivor South Pacific. I'm gonna read the votes. The winner of Survivor South Pacific.